This is lecture 4 of module 2, limitations of BOD test. But BOD test in the limitations, and the BOD in the biochemical oxygen demand. Pre-treatment is needed if the sample of sewage contains toxic waste. Then a sample of sewage contains high concentration of bacteria. Thus, this test is essential. And then only the biodegradable organics are measured in BOD test. BOD test means the amount of oxygen required to oxidize biodegradable organic matter. Padina biodegradable organic matter mathrame namukku measure cheyan pattu. Only the biodegradable organics are measured in BOD test. Then standard BOD ennu parayunnathu 5 day at 20 degree Celsius BOD. 5 divasam kazhinjitte namukku BOD value kandupidikkan pattu. An arbitrary long period of time is required to obtain the results. Limitations. Then collection of sewage samples for physical and chemical test. Another type of sampling under grab sampling and composite sampling. Grab sample means a sample is collected at frequent intervals, that is half hourly or hourly, and from different depths in order to obtain the sample which represents the average daily strength and composition of sewage. Composite sampling means different grab samples are taken at frequent intervals in equal volume while sampling may be mixed up. Grab sample ennu parayunnathu oru pratheka time interval il nammal sample collect cheya different depth il idine ellam kuda mix cheyumba kittunnathana composite sample. Then BOD by COD ratio. BOD in the word, the amount of oxygen required to oxidize the biodegradable organic matter. COD, chemical oxygen demand, that is the amount of oxygen required to oxidize biodegradable as well as non-biodegradable organic matter. Therefore, BOD and COD would compare, COD is greater than BOD because the amount of oxygen required to oxidize biodegradable as well as non-biodegradable organic matter and COD in the varanya. COD is higher than BOD. Therefore, BOD by COD ratio is less than 1. And this ratio is between 0.92 to 1. Then the wastewater can be considered to be virtually fully biodegradable. But BOD by COD ratio, what is BOD, what is COD, then what is the ratio? But 0.92 in 1 in we fully biodegradable. Now, the importance is that we have to treat wastewater. Chemical treatment, biological treatment, it mainly depends on the BOD and COD ratio. If this ratio is between 0.92 to 1, anengil adu fully biodegradable aanu, appo nammal biological treatment ilotte povu. Appo idu valare important aanu. Then population equivalent. If population equivalent ennu parnale, ipo industrial wastewaters are generally compared with per capita normal wastewater, so as to rationally charge the industries for the pollution caused by them. The strength of the industrial sewage is calculated by using the equation standard BOD of industrial sewage is equal to standard BOD of domestic sewage per person per day into population equivalent. From this equation, population equivalent equal to standard BOD of domestic sewage divided by standard BOD of industrial sewage. And the standard BOD of domestic sewage may be taken as 0.08 kilogram per day per person. Now value standard and problem the tandatilangle namukka assume. And if the BOD 5 of a sewage coming from an industry is worked out as 300 kilogram per day. Population equivalent equal to BOD of the industrial wastewater or industrial sewage in kilogram per day divided by standard BOD of domestic sewage, that is 0.08. That is 300 divided by 0.08 equal to 3750. And this population equivalent thus indicates the strength of the industrial wastewater for estimating the treatment required at the municipal sewage treatment plant and also helps in assessing the realistic charges for this treatment to be charged from the industries instead of charging them simply by the volume of sewage. But population equivalent in the varnida indicates the strength of the industrial wastewater. And for in the importance for estimating the treatment required at the municipal sewage treatment plant and also helps in assessing the realistic charges for the treatment to be charged from the industries instead of charging them simply by the volume of sewage. Then relative stability in the varayimbo the relative stability of a treated sewage effluent may be defined as the ratio of oxygen available in the effluent oxygen available in the in effluent ennu paranjal as DO, dissolved oxygen, nitrite or nitrate to the total oxygen required to satisfy its first stage BOD demand. Relative stability in the ratio between the ratio of oxygen available in the effluent to the total oxygen required to satisfy its first stage BOD. It is expressed as percentage of the total oxygen required. And for determining the relative stability, the equation, that is S equal to 100 into 1 minus 0.794 raised to T20 or S equal to 100 into 1 minus 0.63 raised to T37, where S is the relative stability, T20 and T37 represent the time in days for a sewage sample to declarize a standard volume of methylene blue solution when incubated at 20 degrees Celsius or at 37 degrees Celsius. For relative stability, kandupidikkumba namukku onnil 20 lo allengil 37 lo kandupidikka aa temperature T ennu parane T20 um T37 ennu parane number of days allengil time in days for a sewage sample to declarize the standard volume of methylene blue solution. Methylene blue solution nammal idinathottu add cheyidund adha procedure parayam. Appo adile etra divasam aanu declare cheyan edukkunnathu aa time ineyanu nammal T20 um T37 ennu parane. Appo ini idile nammal kandupidikkanengil the procedure for determining the relative stability ennu parayumba first take the wastewater sample. This wastewater sample is filled in a glass toppered bottle and a small quantity of methylene blue solution is added. So first take the wastewater sample in a glass toppered bottle, then add small quantity of methylene blue solution. Then the mixture is then incubated either at a temperature of 20 degrees Celsius or at 37 degrees Celsius. Then during the incubation period, the anaerobic bacteria start their function, then the available DO is consumed and hydrogen sulfide gas is produced which declarifies the mixture. The time T in days required for bleaching the blue color is noted. Then relative stability S equal to 100 into 1 minus 0.794 raised to T20 or S equal to 100 into 1 minus 0.63 raised to T37. So T20 and T37 nammal edha temperature lano vekkana onnil 20 ilanengi T20 adu etra days kaniṭu declare cheyunnallo nokka adayirikkum T20 allengi 37 degree Celsius. Then the next problem, the average sewage flow from a city is 80 into 10 raised to 6 liters per day if the average 5-day BOD is 285 milligrams per liter Compute the total daily 5-day oxygen demand in kilogram and the population equivalent of sewage. Assume per capita BOD of sewage per day 75 grams. The sewage flow 80 × 10⁶ liters per day. Average 5-day BOD 285 milligrams per liter. That means for 1 liter, the BOD is 285. അങ്ങനെയല്ലേ 80 × 10⁶ ലിറ്റേഴ്സിൽ എത്രയെന്ന് കാൽക്കുലേറ്റ് ദാറ്റ് ഇസ് ദ ടോട്ടൽ ഡെയിലി 5-day ഓക്സിജൻ ഡിമാൻഡ് ദാറ്റ് ഈക്വൽ ടു 285 × 80 × 10⁶ അത്രയും ലിറ്റേഴ്സ് മില്ലിഗ്രാം ആണ് അപ്പോൾ ദാറ്റ് ഈക്വൽ ടു അതിനെ കൺവെർട്ട് ചെയ്യുക കിലോഗ്രാമിലോട്ട് 22,800 കിലോഗ്രാം ദൻ പോപ്പുലേഷൻ ഇക്വലന്റ് ഈക്വൽ ടു BOD of industrial sewage. Industrial sewage is BOD 22,800 divided by standard BOD of domestic sewage. That is the question 75 grams on the thunder. That is milligram convert. Kilogram convert. അപ്പോൾ 75/1000 ഈ വാല്യൂ തന്നിട്ടില്ലെങ്കിൽ 0.08 കിലോഗ്രാം അതായിട്ട് എടുക്കുക അപ്പോൾ പോപ്പുലേഷൻ ഇക്വലന്റ് ഈക്വൽ ടു 3,04,000 നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഇഫ് ദ പീരീഡ് ഓഫ് ഇൻക്യുബേഷൻ ഈസ് 10 ഡേയ്സ് അറ്റ് 20 ഡിഗ്രി സെൽഷ്യസ് ഇൻ ദ റിലേറ്റീവ് കണ്ടക്ടിവിറ്റി ടെസ്റ്റ് ഓൺ എ സ്യൂവേജ് കാൽക്കുലേറ്റ് ദ പെർസെൻറ്റേജ് ഓഫ് റിലേറ്റീവ് സ്റ്റെബിലിറ്റി Percentage of relative stability SC equal to two equation under. But use first equation because the time in 10 days at 20 degree Celsius. So 100 × 1−0.794 raised to T20. At T20 in the 10 days. That is time in days to declarize the standard methylene blue solution. The or SC equal to 100 × 1−0.794 raised to 10 that equal to 90.04%. Next question, calculate the population equivalent of a city given 1. The average sewage from the city is 95 × 10⁶ liters per day and the average 5-day BOD is 300 milligram per liter. So, നേരത്തെ ചെയ്ത പ്രോബ്ലം മാതിരി തന്നെയാണ്. അപ്പോൾ average sewage flow 95 × 10⁶ അതിനകത്തുള്ള ബി ഒ ഡി 300 മില്ലിഗ്രാം പെർ ലിറ്റർ ദെഫോർ ടോട്ടൽ ബി ഒ ഡി ഇൻ സ്യൂവേജ് ഇസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു ആവറേജ് സ്യൂവേജ് ഫ്ലോ ഇൻറ്റു ദ ബി ഒ ഡി ദാറ്റ് ഇസ് 300 × 95 × 10⁶ അതിനെ കിലോഗ്രാമിലോട്ട് കൺവെർട്ട് ചെയ്യുക അപ്പോൾ ദാറ്റ് ഈക്വൽ ടു 28,500 കിലോഗ്രാം പെർ ഡേ ഇനി ഇവിടെ സ്റ്റാൻഡേർഡ് ബി ഒ ഡി ഓഫ് ഡൊമസ്റ്റിക് സ്യൂവേജ് തന്നിട്ടില്ല അപ്പോൾ അത് അസ്യൂം ചെയ്യുക അപ്പോൾ പോപ്പുലേഷൻ ഇക്വലൻ്റ് ഈസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു ടോട്ടൽ ബി ഒ ഡി ഓഫ് ഇൻഡസ്ട്രിയൽ സ്വീജ് ദാറ്റ് ഇസ് 28,500 ഡിവൈഡഡ് ബൈ സ്റ്റാൻഡേർഡ് ബി ഒ ഡി ഓഫ് ഡൊമസ്റ്റിക് സ്വീജ് 0.08 കിലോഗ്രാം പെർ പേഴ്സൺ പെർ ഡേ ദാറ്റ് ഈക്വൽ ടു 3,56,250